officers and airmen of the Allied Expeditionary Force.
You are about to embark upon the great crusade toward which we have striven these many months. The eyes of the world are upon you. The hopes and prayers of liberty-loving people everywhere march with you. In company with our brave allies and brothers in arms on other fronts, you will bring about the destruction of the German war machine, the elimination of Nazi tyranny over the oppressed peoples of Europe, and security for ourselves in a free world. Your task will not be an easy one. Your enemy is well-trained, well-equipped, and battle-hardened. He will fight savagely. But this is the year 1944. Much has happened since the Nazi triumphs of 1940-41. The United Nations have inflicted upon the Germans great defeats in open battle, man to man. Our air offensive has seriously reduced their strength in the air and their capacity to wage war on the ground. Our home fronts have given us an overwhelming superiority in weapons and munitions of war, and placed at our disposal great reserves of trained fighting men. The tide has turned. The free men of the world are marching together to victory. I have full confidence in your courage, devotion to duty, and skill in battle. We will accept nothing less than full victory. Good luck, and let us all beseech the blessing of Almighty God upon this great and noble undertaking.
Thank you. Grunblatt! Taylor and everyone to the left of there!
Thank you. Lasky, Ward, Carter, hold here and watch the road for German reinforcements. Corporal Taylor, you're with me.
Let's get that roadblock set up!
Taylor, you're there! We found the damn guns. Get in there and fix them with your thermite grenades. I'll keep an eye open for crowd patrols. I'll take the ones on this side.
calling Sugar Charlie 6, located Point du Hoc. Mission accomplished. Need ammunition and reinforcements. Many casualties. Over.
Stretcher bearers this way!
Watch for counterattacks!
Wilco, out!
Yeah! gate!
Put down suppressing fire!
Rangers, hold the line!
Keep up the fire on those crowds!
Corporal Taylor, get to the machine gun in the farmhouse window! Cover us so we can fall back to the village!
Sir! Reloading!
Private!
I'm the
tunnel to the rear! Don't let the crowds get through!
Man down! Eat this, Jerry!
Sounds like we've got screaming memes up ahead, but I couldn't make visual contact. I did spot an 88 on the other side of the hedgerow. Expect a crew of at least two and a couple of MG-42s.
So what's the plan, Sarge?
I need runners with suppressing fire. Garcia, Hawkins, take the left with Rossetti and Jones. The rest will follow me up the right flank. I want grenades on them as soon as we're in range. Braver and McCloskey and Taylor, you stay back and provide a base of fire. Keep those croats off us so we can move in. All right, move up. Wait for my signal.
G-42 Hedgerow, gap on the left! Ground squad in the Hedgerow, gap by the house! Enemy infantry heading for the flat gun! Enemy reinforcements, 11 o'clock! Enemy infantry heading for the flat gun!
Great burn, I'm running out of 30 cal!
I got problems of my own! Where's your spare can of ammo?
I thought you had it!
Chickens in a barnyard! Private Brayburn!
Brayburn, you left this ammo on the road! You forget your ass if it wasn't glued on!
Hawkins! Garcia! Get on that 88 and blast that silo!
Yes, sir!
We're moving in.
Side of those barrels! Take out their infantry!
Move on to the next one.
Er braucht Hilfe. Er wurde getroffen.
Grab grenade, get out of there!
But nein!
There's a turret on that wall! We need more concealment! Put up a smoke screen!
You just smoke screens!
Corporal Taylor, climb that silo with Brayburn and McCloskey and watch for an enemy counterattack. Everyone else, take up positions around the perimeter and stay sharp.
Southwest!
Go,
Sid!
Stay
covered!
Germany
infantry!
Let's go!
Good work, everyone. Make sure your sectors are well covered and we'll meet back here in an hour. Dismissed.